Green senators have staged a walkout of question time in protest of the government's position on Gaza. The deputy leader, Mehreen Faruqi, described the government as heartless and gutless, saying it uses weasel words and criticising it for calling for an immediate ceasefire.
The coalition is morally bankrupt when it comes to Palestine, and Labour has shown itself to be heartless, gutless cowards. You are watching the massacre of thousands of Palestinians by Israel, and you are not condemning Israel. You refuse to call for an immediate ceasefire. Well, we are not going to sit here and watch you pat yourselves on the back for doing nothing. Weasel words are not going to stop war crimes. Today, we bring the people's protest into Parliament. Free, free Palestine!
Thank you, Senator Faruqi. Minister Farrell, that was a statement, so... Order! Order! Senator Hanson, order!
Mehreen Faruqi says millions of people, including Australians, are horrified at the loss of civilian life in Gaza and says the government can't stand by and allow it to continue.